One legendary American mountain man was a Crow Indian chief and warrior, a scout and courier for the military, a trapper and negotiator for fur companies, a former slave to his aristocratic British father, and a gold rush pioneer trailblazer, James Beckwourth.